Hi, welcome to an Arduino step-by-step course by RoboJax. In this lecture, we are going to use BMP280 barometric pressure and temperature sensor to display temperature on LCD1602. And then we are going to use this LCD2004 with 4 lines and 20 characters to display the temperature, pressure, and altitude all in one screen. Here is the wiring for BMP280 temperature sensor with LCD1602. Because we need to share I2C ports, this A4 and A5, between this temperature sensor and LCD screen, I'm using breadboard. The portion of it I've cut it, so this is the edge of the breadboard. A5 have been connected, that's SCL, that's a clock pin, have been connected to the side that has red line, and SDA have been connected to the other side that has blue line using the blue wire. And for the LCD, we have connected SCL, the clock, to the clock pin, which is this one, and SDA have been connected to the SDA pin, which is connected to A4. For this one as well, SDA have been connected on that side, SCL clock have been connected on this side. Now this port is shared between these two, and we can have 128 different modules on the same bus. This VCC have been connected to 5 volts, and ground have been connected using a black wire to the ground. For this VCC of this module, this have been connected to 3.3 volts, and ground have been connected using the orange wire to the ground. And let me explain the wiring. From A5, I have connected using this green wire to the side that is red, and from A4, using a blue wire, I've connected it to this port. So this side is now SDA, and this side is SCL, or clock. For this module, when the sensor is at the top, the pins are from the left, that is VCC, have been connected to 3.3 volts. Ground is orange, have been connected to the ground, and this red is connected to clock on this side. And the brown is the SDA, which have been connected to the blue side. For the LCD, black is the ground, this has been connected to the ground. White is VCC, or 5 volts, it has been connected to 5 volts. The gray is SDA, have been connected on this side. And the purple is SCL, or clock, which have been connected on the left side. First, connect both modules and upload this I2C scanner that I've provided you with a link. After uploading, open it. And as you can see, it shows two addresses. INO076 is for this module, and now 3F is this address. If you're not sure, just disconnect it and you will see that one of them will disappear, and 3F disappear. So this address for this one is 3F. I've updated the code with 3F. Let me explain the code now. From here, this portion has not changed, and I've added this section from LCD. And as you can see here, the wire have been included there. So we remove this wire here, which was from LCD. And this is the library for the LCD. You have to include it, as I've shown you before. And the address that I've just scanned have been entered here. And I'm using now 16 character and 2 line, the 1602 module. We will change it, and we will see it with the 2004 as well. Inside the setup, I've removed the serial monitor information. LCD.begin is for our LCD, this is for the backlight, this is for clear, this is a setting the cursor at line 0, character 0, and this is to check if the module has started working or initialized. If not, this means if not, we say LCD print, and then we print this error on the LCD, and we will keep the system waiting at this point. If this does not happen, then we print BMP280 test. This section is initial settings, sampling setting, which we do not touch. Inside the loop, because this continuously reads the value, we have to first clear it, lcd.clear. This will clear the screen. We set the cursor at 00, line 0, character 0. That's character 0, line 0, and print this text. And this section is responsible for printing the Celsius at this section from here to here. All the Celsius value is printed with this. First, we set the cursor at line character 0 of line 1 at this point. If you forgot, that's line 0, that line 1. And we use get temp C. This will get the Celsius, this value up to here. And then we set the cursor again at, using the set cursor, we set it at character 5, line 1, that's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we print 2, 2, 3 as a character, which will print this degree symbol. And then we go to the 6 after that, and we print C. This section is responsible for printing the Fahrenheit. As before, I have also left one space here, because that was 6, and now we go to 8, that is 7, we go to 8, and we print the Fahrenheit, then we go to 14, at this point, print the degree symbol, and then we go to 15, and print F, and then we wait 1 second, and the loop continues like that. And here is a demonstration of BMP280 temperature sensor and barometric pressure. I apply some heat, and as you can see, the temperature has increased to 36. The room temperature is at the moment around 21 degrees. It will be decreasing slowly. I applied heat gun, and as you can see, it's 107 with 3 digits for Fahrenheit and 40 degrees Celsius. The temperature is slowly dropping. Now let me explain the code that displays the text on this 2004, 20 character 4 line. The first thing that I did was I updated the I2C address, and I put 20 character 4 line. The rest of the code is exactly the same. And this portion of the code is responsible for printing this temperature in Celsius, this line, the whole line. So we print the text at character 0, line 1, and then we go to the character 13 and print the temperature in Celsius. Then we go to character 18, print this degree symbol, and then we print C at character 19. Character 0, character 19. And this line is responsible for printing the pressure. We go line character 0, line 2, that's 0, 1, 2, we are in line 2. We print the text. At character 10, we print the pressure, this one, and we go at character 15 and print PA. This portion is responsible for altitude. We go to line 0, character 0, line 3, we are here. And then we print the altitude, this text. We go to character 10 and print this altitude. And we go to character 15 again and print the M. Once again, let me apply some heat. And as you can see, the temperature increased to 40 and something and decrease back. The pressure is the same. This was how to use BMP280 barometric pressure and temperature sensor with LCD1602 and 2004. Thank you for watching. Please make sure to subscribe by clicking at the subscribe button in here. Thank you. Thank you for watching the tutorial from RoboJax. If you learned something and found this useful, please thumb up as this will help my video in the search algorithm of YouTube. If you have comment or question, please post it at the comment section below. I try to answer and reply. And don't forget to subscribe so you get updates on my upcoming videos.